And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. And we're going to go ahead and do this quest that says recover a mini-nuke from Federal Ration Stock Supplies. And then we got some choices. We've got a DLC we could go and do. I want to get all the DLCs done first and all the farms done first. And then focus on, like, main questing stuff. That's what I would like to do. This way, when we're pretty much close to the end of one faction, we can revert to the last save and then start again from there. Therefore, you know, all the farms are set up, you don't have to worry about going through and doing all the DLCs, you know. It just kind of like, see my point of view of, okay, it's more efficient to go ahead and do the DLC first and get all the farms set up than to, you know, replay the game multiple times and making a new start again. It's not very efficient doing it that way. Oh, I just cooked up egg salad, and I'm like, oh, that sounds great, you know? It's got, like, 5 days before the eggs go old. I'm like, yeah, that sounds good. It only sounds good because it sounds like something good to eat. You know, you forget about the after effects where your house smells like shit afterwards. Otherwise, no, it smells like eggs. And I go over, and I'm like, this egg salad doesn't taste right. So apparently I didn't make my egg salad correctly, but you get the idea. The house smells like whoop-whoop. Smells like whoop. I'm just looking around. The cat looking at me like, Jesus Christ, what did you do in here? Anyways, let's get into playing some more Fallout 4. I'm dying from the smell in here. Somehow I can smell it.
There's so much ground to cover in the Commonwealth. Where should we go next?
Protect and serve.
You'll run out of bullets at some point.
Find anything useful?
Thank you.
Well, that's a hell of a glitch. My power armor is invisible. What the fuck? Fallout 4 is an old game reminder that it's going to be buggy.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Oh, of course. Okay. So, we'll just do the magic. Oh, shit. Ready? Power armor's forever invisible. I'm not coming back in here. So I might as well just do that. I'll have to go figure out why it's doing that bug now. I'm pretty sure all I need to do is reinstall the game, but I'm in the middle of doing a YouTube series. It's kind of, bad timing to be doing this crap. See, okay, why are you busy? Tempting to noclip through the door. Okay. This is clearly all bugged out. There we go.
What the?
More interested in Nuka-Cola in here. Come on, man, I got the damn way. That's another thing I didn't really like about Fallout much. Damn companions are always in the damn way. Very annoying. Always speaking. Very annoying.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
I don't want to know. Probably better off not knowing. Ooh! Come here. Hi! How are ya? Nice. Might as well do this room before we go downstairs more, because that downstairs room is looking like it's gonna do all kinds of windy twists and turns. Oh look, it's almost saved. Oh! Double bumpy! Labyrinth stuff.
Huh? Hearing shit.
Did you hear that?
Completely ignore that. Just completely ignore the person's head rolling across the floor over there. And I still had nothing to do with it. Just look at me like, really? Mm-hmm. Ugh, we're going to depot soon. Radioactive. Lost in the catacombs. Pretty sure it just works its way around here, so you can get back in here. Being safer than sorry.
Who's there?
Damn, man, is just going against like, nope, ain't pulling that shit. Yeah, you see like why I like it. The robot is a companion. Just a robot. That's
pretty damn useless, folks, sir. Ah, stop pushing that shit at me. Phantom pain is still. Ow! No! Ow! 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 How are you still alive? You took a shotgun blast to the head.
Question. Medicine in a bottle. Check a detective's case. Close zone. Get the latest issue of Public Occurrences. Okay. Alright, we'll go check this out next. I gotta find my way out of here. I gotta hit level 30 before I can do Nuka-Cola World DLC. That's why I'm kinda just messing about. There's a faster way out of here. I actually think I might have too much stuff in one spot, and that might be why stuff is glitching out. It could be a lot of things. It could be DLCs having issues. It could be that the game just needs to be reinstalled. It could be, you know, add-ons. It could be anything. It's like looking through a needle in a haystack trying to figure out, okay, what the hell? What's wrong now? Let's see if my power armor is finished. Okay, I can see my power armor in here. So there must be an occlusion calling problem inside the load zones.
Alright. These reinforced structures would
make excellent cover. 205. I'm just trying to see how full my inventory is. Didn't go through. 2,500. There we go. Just look at me, that's magical. That's wild. How the hell did you do that? Magic. I see stuff in there. I feel like I need more stuff. I got anyways. So, at this point, yeah, I got a bunch of caps. We've got so many facilities working its butt off to make water. We've got this facility that makes water, this facility that makes water, and these little farms, little place just makes food, and all I have to do is sell it. Just leave my game running for like 24 hours, it piles up like 6 or 7 thousand things of food. It's more like, I know that this one, this facility here produces about 300 water per day cycle, so that's a lot of water. This one over here currently produces 250 things of water. So, yeah. So, mostly what I'm doing with this farm, it's gonna be nothing but food. So we're gonna be yielding probably like 2,000 pieces of food out of that. And Grey Gardens here specifically wants meat fruit. Like, you sell it to him, he'll give you caps. So, a couple different angles I can work here. Anyways, let's go explore this area because we've been overdue to do it for a while. The reason I don't really go in there, it's covered in super mutants. Go ahead and do that. Let's get this one area out of the way.
I can patch you up if you need it. For a small fee.
Nothing I hate more than Raider scumbags. If you run into any, put a few down for me.
I'm looking for weapons.
You'd better keep your mouth shut about this place.
Hey,
don't trust anyone.
If you need fixing up, let's get a look at it.
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
Let's see what I can spare.
Thank you.
begin the procedure.
Any idea where they went?
Hasty fuxes.
The last of them.
Thank you.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
It's you, bitch!
Attention. Fugitive should be considered armed and dangerous. Fugitive has hostiles in area. Commencing attack. Thank you.
human, human, human. Got a treat for you. Time to die! You'll never leave here alive!
Down weapons,
my neck! You coward!
We are in one hell of a glitch area right now. See this shit? Goodness, I have plenty of stuff. Alright, let's walk into Oblivion, because we clearly can't see where we're going. Alright, screams for help. Alright, let's see what's going on.
You humans! So stupid! So weak!
I'm guessing it's gonna be like really like downstairs or no. I don't think I've ever been inside this building before. Ever. Doesn't look recognizable, put it that way. The fuck? Okay, let's use that glitch. Whatever glitch is going on here. Yeah, it's definitely downstairs. Right. Good to know. It's gotta be terrible sitting here working and then the world comes to an end and you're sitting there and just getting nailed in the face with all the radiation. Terrible way to go. Area. Okay, let's go back this way. Wow, this place is tripping balls. Hawk Forge. Pray we don't fall through the map, because that's how buggy this one area is right now. Literally. Boop.
Someone there?
I'm here. Can y'all see me? Hi. I hope you don't mind, but I'm just gonna redecorate a little bit here. Oh, no, not remote. Of me playing this game, I think I'm gonna go back to packing stuff up in the house. Sounds like a good idea. I think I just hit level 32, meaning that we could do Nuka-Cola. Nope. Okay, one more level. I need one more level before I can, do the Nuka DLC. Once I do the Nuka DLC, then we can move on to Far Harbor. And we have a couple options. I could move on to Far Harbor, or I could do the DLC of Vault, I think it's called 88? So difficult. If it wasn't difficult, it wouldn't be a challenge. That is true. I have no idea how many bobby pins I have. I know I have 999, but how much over that do I have?
Nice.
I just grab everything, drop it. I don't want to come back in here unless I have to. That's my plan. I'm just like, you know what? I'm just going to grab everything I can, and then I'll leave. Hearing stuff. Something in that direction. Save real quick. KPL. I'm just trying to figure out what's going on with this. Okay, so there's definitely a room back there. Button. What a nice way to hide a room.
Re-recorded message. Message repeats.
Ow. Raiders didn't get the super mutants did. So let me just pick the place clean here. Gotta run the recycling loader plant. So the new configuration I have for my recycling plant is actually quite laggy. I'll run it a little bit so you guys can kind of see what it does when I get back, but yeah, I might be redoing that. I don't like how laggy it is. Maybe I'll clean my computer too while I'm here. Looking at inside the case is a little dirty in there. It's supposed to be a self-cleaning computer, but I don't think so. I think that's some BS. I think this one's dirty with dust, and the other ones probably are. So, we've checked up that building. We've cleared that building. We need to clear the garage at some point, but that's kind of a back burner thing. We've cleared this one. So, technically speaking, all of this has been cleared. Now you know where I've been farming for mini nukes. This is where you get mini nukes. You need to shoot them from afar so that, you know, they don't come over and pop. Definitely snipe them from afar, but yeah, I'm gonna go back to base. Take a nice, lovely break. Go run the recycling plant so you can see how that runs and repair the power armor and all these joyful things. I had to put a damn door on my recycling facility. Damn NPCs were so annoying. They're like, hey, there's workbenches in there. Let me go ahead and touch those workbenches. I'm like, no. This is my area. Go away. I went back, got that power armor. I still gotta go back to that bridge and get that power armor. I'll eventually have one piece of power armor in each location, but for now, it works. Aw, man, we're about to get hit with a bit of radiation storm. It's not good.
It's always fascinating watching you create.
Up for next time. Alrighty, let's see what's going on in there. Looks like it's already pre-set up. Wow, look at, okay, got some wire in there, nice. I'll definitely have to up the amount of wire we're making. Oh no, making tons of money here. Like, I don't think I need more. aid. Okay, so let me take a look here. What? That in there. Making fertilizer so that I can make ammo so I don't have to buy from the vendors, which is good. Yeah, in Fallout New Vegas, I never really found out how to make ammo and stuff like that. So, yeah. Figured out how to make, like, stem packs and stuff like that, but I never really figured out how to make useful stuff. Okay, you get me. We gotta sell that stuff individually. Just looking through here to see if there's anything like worth picking out. Yeah, I'm not gonna wait for 199 of those to go through the plant. So I'm mostly just going through and picking out anything that's in a huge abundance of stuff. Go into here. Processing 36 cans, okay. Silver, 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 steel. Alright. So, industrial the recycling plants. I have it set up so individual things get put through each one of these. And then it just gets crapped out down there, goes on the conveyor, and goes into a storage unit. Yep. It's a little laggy because of the amount of entities being dumped down there. But it's fun to watch when you're AFK. You're not seeing the same boring crap, basically, is what I'm saying. I'm seeing stuff over there that probably shouldn't be dumping. What? It is dumping over here. I mean, I'm trying to figure out what was dumping over here that shouldn't be. The alarm clock, okay. Pause.
Rubbish.
Still calibrating it, it takes time. Not something that's gonna be done in a day. Oh shit. I wanna go this. Let's go in here. Right. Anything else going down there that shouldn't be down there? The way workbench or work I think like this should be working. You know what? Let me turn this off. I'm gonna upgrade this so that we don't have to worry about stuff flying around it. So let me just do this. Look, we got some more flares. About that anymore, that problem. Hopefully when stuff comes around here and gets depot, it is still being recycled. Oh boy. I'm seeing more stuff that shouldn't be down here. That's why I have that access hole right there. Not quite done yet. A lot more water plants up there. Goodbye, buddy. You're like, you're terrible. I know. Nope, that's pretty much what happens for this facility. Just recycling all that crap, all that junk I keep picking up. Breaking it down to the raw materials it needs to be in. Yeah, it just gets spit out and put into that little container down there. Now you see why I'm kind of wondering if I've got too much stuff here and it's all being, you know, stored in that one conveyor in there. I'm wondering if it's too much of the render in. Oh, it looks like we're about to have some fertilizer, maybe. Oh, wow. Going around. Hang on. Fix that. Sometimes it kicks back so hard coming off of these things that it just flies all over the place.
Not even Jackson managed to discover all the possible permutations.
It's like it's just one thing being produced now. Looks like it's fertilizer, which I can use to make 5.56 ammo, 10 millimeter ammo, 50 mag ammo, which I probably should this year. What do I got for ammo? Wow, I've got enough 45 ammo. I have not learned enough to make these. That would be nice. Yeah, I'll turn on the press for sorry, I heard a noise. I'll turn this on to make 5.5 or 50. Copper fertilizer steel, so I need to go get some copper. This way. They kind of see my concern. Oh wow, I need to get more copper. I'll grab that much. Well, I guess I know what I'm using my caps for. Getting more copper. You have what you need. Why aren't we here? Okay, it's still in. It's like, oh. Yeah. Yeah, so I'm going to go directly to the workshop, which then. I should probably fix that so it doesn't. Get out of the damn way. So I thought my ammo might get recycled by that recycling plant out there because it's being sent to the workbench. So I had to change it. I wish there was a conveyor where I could program it to send an object from here over to there, but that would require me to make a new conveyor belt, which I don't want to. I mean, it's a great way to move things around, but you kind of see the point. Like, that's making me 50. Peek in here. All right. clearly don't have something programmed somewhere. Oh, I don't have this program for Grendel. Anyways, you know what I'll be up to doing here. I'm just going to wait for the recycling plant to finish doing its thing. I'm going to go do some basic in-real-life stuff, you know, packing up the house, getting it pretty much ready where I can just grab the shit and run. It is going to be like that pretty much for me for real life. You've got the mortgage company up our ass. Hey, where's our money? You've got the people that want the money on a car that is basically worth parts at this point, that's owed $7,000 on it, and they're the only ones that put a lien on the property. It just shows how much of an asshole that bank is. But, it's just gonna be a bumpy ride, it's all good. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys again soon.